Okay, let's start with your product. Can you tell me the USP of your product? This particular launch about 20XX.
Okay, 20XX is basically a product which is a product for SME segment. We position this thing as an affordable color. Features is like, this is an advanced machine, which if you look at the basic USP of this product is we are providing color at affordable cost. That means the cost of this particular buying this equipment is affordable. Also the running cost of this particular machine is also very affordable compared to the last generation machines. If you look at there's a higher drum life of this machine, the toner life is also higher, and same time there are many advanced features which has been inbuilt in these machines. To the level like we give in this machine standard UFR2 printer kit, your push scanning is also standard, and at the same time it has a high speed scanners for your scanning needs. And
You target audience SMEs mainly?
Target audience for this particular machine is SME, because as I told you like earlier also, like there's an inhibition earlier in the time of the cost of running cost of this color. Now we have this machine which is for that particular segment, wherein they can talk and we can talk about color, and the color is affordable for these guys.
Despite affordable colors, Canon has always been synonym for bringing innovative technologies every time. And what are new innovative technologies you are inducing in this particular product this time?
If you look at the innovative technology, one is this USB printing. USB printing is a person can directly print from USB and connect to the USB to this particular machine and take a printout. And second thing is the innovative technology you talk about is, now at the time of sending, scanning and sending any document, now a PDF compact has become standard in this model. What has happened is, whenever a document is scanned and sent, it is made compact so that the size, a file size has been reduced, and what it does is it saves the storage space, and the transmission time is also higher, because when the file size is lower, it moves around a little bit faster. So these two are the main technical advantages of this machine. And apart from that, we have enhanced, in a sense, as I told you, we have done some technological upgrades in the drum so that we get a higher drum life. And same thing, we have a specialized toners for this particular machine so that the quality of images come much more sharper, and also the yield of a toner bottle comes much more than the previous generation machines.
Okay, what are your sales targets this time?
Okay, sales target per se, in what sense you're talking about sales targets? The color sales targets or?
The general.
Okay, we are looking at doing 24,000 copiers in this year, in 2011. And in terms of colors, we are looking at doing almost around 1200 color copiers in this year. So we are targeting at 24,000 units for this entire year.
For the whole year?
Whole year.
Okay. How are you going to promote your present strategy of color printing?
Okay, as I told you, our idea is, first of all, to get the right product portfolio. So we have a right product portfolio with us. We have a range from entry level color machines to maybe high end color machine. Second thing is, we will be focusing more on our channel partners to propose this color machine or pitch this color machine in B and C class cities. So our focus will be training our channel partners in terms of sales skills, technical skills. Second thing is, we'll be doing more of our ATL and BTL campaigns in the color segment to promote color. And third thing is, we will be connecting and reaching the customers directly. So we will be going and doing this road shows, customer meets and everything to connect with our customer and pitch about our colors.
So when would you launch this product for the general public?
No, it's product has been launched in the for the general public. It's been launched, but only thing is, we are putting more momentum by doing more focuses, and we are just increasing the reach of this machine or the knowledge about this machine to the customer. So we are doing it right now simultaneously.
I mean, when it would be available to general public?
It is right now available for
it is available.
Available.
Okay. Okay, thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you.